Hi, this is my Enter Mini Pro live demo. I connect the four camera. One is the Mimo Star camera. The second is the Logitech Blue 4K camera. The third is a USB document camera. Its name is IPVO document camera. The fourth is OBS BOT Tiny camera. My Enter Mini Pro can multi view and clean HDI PGN view together. You see, 1, 2, 3, 4. And I also connect the PC OBS Studio to do live training use. Okay, the first camera is Mimo Star camera. You can use your iPad to do the EPTZ. You see? iPad to control. Use your finger to control the EPTZ. Okay, the second is Blue 4K camera. It's very clear. The third is USB document camera. You see, the words is very clear. Autofocus. The fourth is the OBS Tiny camera. It can use AI control. This is my demo.
Hi, everyone. This video clip, I will involve you two things. One is how to let the Enter Mini Pro display one multi view, and the second is PGN HDR output. Together, I will show you how to do. The second, I will connect the Mimo Star camera with Enter Mini Pro. And then I also connect this one. This is USB Logitech Blue 4K camera with Enter Mini Pro. The third, I will connect the USB document camera. This is IPVO USB document camera with Enter Mini Pro. The finally, I will connect this one. This is OBS BOT Tiny camera. This camera have AI function and connect with the Enter Mini Pro. I will show you how to do.
Hi everyone, this is Mimo Star camera. It do not have HDMI output. It just have USB port, USB-C port. How do we let the Mimo Star camera become HDMI output? Okay, before you do, please turn on this Mimo Star camera become USB webcam mode. How to do? Okay, this is your iPad. Okay, turn on the app Mimo. This is Mimo. And then set up something. This is wired webcam mode. Please turn on. Okay, turn on webcam mode. After you turn on, this Mimo Star camera become USB webcam mode. And then connect it. This is USB-C cable. Connect this adapter. This adapter is a Logitech Mimo Star webcam to HDMI adapter. It can let any USB Logitech webcam and the Mimo camera become HDMI output. Mimo Star, Mimo Plus are okay. Okay, first connect USB cable. This USB cable connect the Mimo Star. Okay, and then connect the HDMI cable with adapter, HDMI output. Finally, connect the power. Okay, and wait. Wait for 14 SEC. Okay, after you see this number, this information, please plug the HDMI cable with your Enter Mini Pro. Connect HDMI 1. Okay, the video will display on the this one. This is a multi view. Okay, and you also have a clean HDMI PGM mode. HDMI, I will show how to do. Okay, I will use the Enter Mini Pro. This one Ethernet port become HDMI output. I will show you later. Okay, at the same time, you also can let the Logitech webcam and USB document camera and OBS BOT Tiny camera become HDMI. Okay. So I connect it. The channel one is MimoStar camera. MimoStar. This is MimoStar. Okay. You can use your iPad to control. It's EPTZ. Okay. The channel 2 is document camera, you see? Autofocus. Okay. The channel 3 is Logitech webcam, but your 4K camera. The channel 4 is OBS BOT. Oh, this is OBS BOT. You see? AI control. Okay? Okay, this is my demo. Finally, I will show you how to do the create a PGM video. How to create a PGM clean HDMI. Okay, you need prepare this one. This is RTMP to HDMI adapter. This is me Enter Mini Pro. It have HDMI 1, HDMI 2, HDMI 3, HDMI 4, and HDMI output is only one. This is for multi view only. Select the multi view, okay? And it also have a RTMP output. Okay, I will use its RTMP output become HDMI output. Okay, we want to do the Enter Mini Pro local RTMP live training. Okay, so the RTMP live training input this adapter. This adapter will let the local RTMP become HDMI and then display on the TV. Okay, before you do it, please prepare a router. The router IP address is 192.168.1.1. Okay, this IP address is 192.168.1.27217. Okay, we cannot change. Okay, it fixed. The IP address is fixed. So you need have a router background to set up these things. The IP local intranet IP is 192.168.1.1. Okay, okay. Then Enter Mini Pro connect the Ethernet with this router, and this adapter also connect the Ethernet with the same router. Connect it. Connect the router, Ethernet, and connect HDMI output, and connect the cable, power. Okay, please wait. Okay, you also set up something in your PC. Okay, please turn on the Anton software control. Okay, and please use this one. File, oh no, stream. Load the streaming setting, this one. Okay, I will give you the file. I will give you a file. The file is streaming .sml. I will give you this file, okay? And then you can see your live streaming table. You will add the RTMP to HDMI list, this one. Okay, select it. We prefer you use this one, Hyper Dark Low. And then, on air. Okay, the video is it will create a clean HDMI. The video is from the Mimo Star, you see? You can see the video latency is very small. About 108 ms. Very small. Okay, this is my demo.